Welcome to the NEBOSH International Technical Certificate in Oil and Gas Operational Safety, also known as IOGC. We recommend you start by going through everything in the introduction to the course, so you know exactly how it all works before you begin. All of the learning materials you need can be found in the unit IOG 1 section of the course. The learning materials are divided up into the five elements that make up the course. It is worth noting that the exam paper will typically include questions that cover all of the elements. Each element is divided into sections, each of which has a specific learning outcome displayed on the submenu for each section. You should check the learning outcomes before you start each section so that you know what you are going to learn. The exams will assess you against these learning outcomes. You can work through the materials in any order you choose, using the menus and submenus to access different parts of the course. There is also a sitemap to access any page directly. You may find this particularly useful when you begin your revision. Navigate the pages using the Next and Back buttons to the right of each page, and M returns you to the submenu. Some pages have an extra navigation button to return you to an index page. If there are any terms you are unfamiliar with, there is an online glossary on each page of the course, which you can search by typing in the first few letters of the term. We ensure your journey is engaging by presenting the course in a variety of different ways. There are videos covering key parts of the course.
The Dow and Mond indices are used.
Audio is available at relevant points.
As the risks escalate, for example in large integrated or nodal platforms,
every video that includes audio comes with a transcript if you prefer to read. The course also includes interactive activities, so you can explore topics in simulated environments. We provide additional activities to give you the opportunity to put into practice what you have learned. When you have completed each section, you return to the submenu, where you can mark the learning outcomes as complete if you are happy you have completed it. When you return to the overview of the learning materials, you will be able to see your progress for each element. As you work through the materials, you will see example exam questions from NEBOSH and exam-style questions created by our tutors. The exam questions are present alongside the learning materials that will give you the answers to those questions. Each exam question has a link to exam feedback to help you understand what the examiners are looking for. We signpost you to additional web resources that are relevant to the material being presented. These will give you more background on each topic, but you will not be examined on this additional detail. Sometimes it is useful to hear how others do things in different working environments, so we have provided opportunities for you to share your experiences and read about other learners' experiences too. You can download notes to accompany the learning materials. On the course menu, you will see a resources button. From here, you can download notes for one or all of the elements, so you can continue your learning even when you can't get online. Once you have completed the learning materials, we have provided some additional materials to help you revise and prepare for the exam. You will also find a summary of the learning outcomes, a list of all the exam and exam-style questions that appear in the course, as well as the examiner's feedback. The complete glossary is also available to download in PDF format, as is a list of all the action verbs used in exam questions with detailed explanations. When you are preparing for your exam, you will be able to complete a mock exam and receive feedback on your performance from one of our oil and gas tutors. Support is available to you throughout your course. Our e-learning advisor is available to resolve any administration or technical queries you may have. Our safety advisor is the oil and gas expert, who is there to answer any questions you have on the course content. Once you have finished, you can tell us what you think of the course and review your next steps.